Looks like Mariah Carey has become the latest celebrity to be targeted by burglars. TMZ says that thieves broke into Carey's L.A. area mansion yesterday morning. Police say they got away with about $50,000 worth of purses and sunglasses. TMZ says nobody was home when they broke in.